Hey there! If you're facing a black screen glitch while launching Genshin Impact on your PC, don't worry, I've got you covered. Welcome to the channel. By the way, in this video, I'll guide you through the step-by-step process of solving this issue. So, let's jump right in. Solution 1. Install the latest Visual C++ runtime. Open the provided link in your browser, scroll down and find the section for Visual C++ runtime. Then, click to download the version matching your computer's architecture. Next, open the downloader file, tick the box, and hit install. Confirm with yes for permission. Wait for the installation to complete. Then restart your PC, and check if the issue is gone or not. Solution 2. Whitelist Genshin Impact in Windows Firewall. Right-click on Genshin Impact on your desktop, and choose open file location. Next, copy the file path from the bar. Then search for firewall and select firewall and network protection. After that, click on allow an app through firewall and then change settings. Then click on allow another app, then on browse. Now paste the copied path here and double click on launcher. Next click add, check the necessary boxes. Now do the exact same thing for Genshin Impact in the Genshin Impact game folder. Also, be sure to follow the next step for the ZF game browser program. You'll locate it in the plugins folder inside the Genshin Impact space data folder within your Genshin Impact game folder. Lastly, click OK and restart your computer. Now check if the issue is fixed. And 3. Uninstall and reinstall Genshin Impact. Open settings, go to apps, and click on installed apps. Locate Genshin Impact, click the 3-dot button, and choose uninstall. Then click on uninstall again. After that, confirm with yes. Next, open the provided link to download Genshin Impact. Now click on PC, download, run the installer, and give permission by clicking yes. Tick the necessary box and hit install. Then click run now, hit get game, and let the game install, and enjoy a black screen free Genshin Impact experience. So there you have it. That wraps up the guide on fixing the black screen issue in Genshin Impact. If you found this video helpful, give us a like, and if you have any kind of questions, drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.